Both official and unofficial transcripts are requested online. To order official transcripts, go to the NCCC homepage and use the search box in the top right-hand corner to search for official transcripts. Select the first link. This page will provide you with the specifics regarding transcript requests and processing. To order official transcripts, select the Transcripts Plus logo. This will redirect us to the Credentials Incorporated website for NCCC students. Review the information on the main page and select Start My Order. Fill in your information on this form. Be aware that in order to place a request that will not require you to submit signed paperwork, you must meet the following criteria. When you're ordering transcripts, your name must appear on the credit card you are using for payment. Your date of birth must match your records and banner. You must supply both your Social Security number and your student ID number. If you are unable to satisfy these criteria, you will have to submit a signed authorization form to the Registration and Records Office in person, by fax, or by mail. Select Next. Fill in your contact information. Include your cell phone number for text message alerts. You will only be contacted in regards to this specific order. Select Next. Choose how you would like your transcripts delivered. Some specialty programs at a college may require you to include a separate personalized form along with your official transcripts. If this is the case with your order, the special order conditions box will pertain to you. You have some options as far as when you would like your transcripts to be sent. They can be sent immediately, meaning that any class that you are currently registered for will show on your transcript with no grade and a note of in progress. If you choose this, you may have to reorder your transcripts after the current semester grades are posted to your records. You can also select the option to postpone sending out your transcript until the current semester grades are in. Other option is to wait for your graduation notation to be posted on your transcript. Since official graduation evaluation cannot begin until final grades are recorded, it tends to be a lengthy process that may take extra processing time. Enter the approximate years of attendance at NCCC. Keep in mind that if you attended NCCC prior to 1985, your coursework will have to be manually input into the system and may take an additional 3 to 5 days processing. Also review the additional services box for add-ons to your transcript order. Select Next. Now you will tell us where you want your transcripts sent to. You can choose to have the transcripts sent electronically in a PDF format or mailed to your address in a sealed envelope. If you choose to have them mailed, please be aware that once official transcripts are opened, they are no longer considered to be official. If you would like an unofficial copy for your personal review, they can be viewed on Banner Web. You can choose to have your transcripts sent to a college or university. If they accept transcripts electronically, then that is how they will be sent. If you need your transcripts sent to a specific person at a college, then you will choose the other option. If you need your transcripts sent to a specialty program, you will choose the special purpose recipient option. Choose Other if you are sending your transcripts to an employer, out of country, to a specific person, or to a government agency. Let's say you select to have your transcripts sent to yourself. Select Next. You will then be asked to confirm your address. Select Next. This is where you will select whether you want an electronic copy emailed to you or a sealed paper copy. If you would like a paper copy mailed, you can choose First Class Mail or the Federal Express option. Be aware that a signature is required for the delivery of Federal Express, and the document will be returned if a signature is not obtained. If you met all criteria for the automatic authorization, then your screen will have your order number and order details listed below. If you did not meet the criteria for automatic authorization, then your screen will have your order number and will provide you with a link to your printable authorization form. We'll sign this form and return it to NCCC either in person, by fax, or by mail. Keep in mind that if your order requires a signed authorization and you do not submit your form within 30 days, your order will be canceled. It will also be canceled if your authorization form contains any confidential information, like a social security number or a credit card number. If you have any questions regarding ordering your transcripts online, please call Credentials Incorporated toll-free at 1-800-646-1858.